while now, a few months, and I have not loved anything more. I just want you to know that this is the comfiest mattress I have ever had the pleasure of owning, and my mom would agree, as weird as that sounds. My mom doesn't do well with a lot of mattresses, but she's literally trying to steal this mattress from me, so someone come help me, or at least I should get her a mattress of her own so I can keep this one. But if you don't know, Helix Sleep makes premium mattresses that are customized to fit you and are shipped right to your door. And Helix knows that everyone sleeps differently, so they actually made a sleep quiz that matches your body type and sleep preferences to the perfect mattress for you. And as I said last time I talked about this, I'm a stomach and side sleeper, and so I ended up with the Helix Midnight mattress, and I absolutely adore it. I sleep so well. I have a really hard time sleeping sometimes, and this has made it 20 times easier. I don't know if that's just placebo effect, but it is so comfortable. I never want to get out of bed. But, of course, the best part of this is that Helix delivers the mattress right to your door for free in the U.S. Comes rolled up in a box and super easy to set up yourself. And if that kind of makes you nervous to buy something you haven't tried, Helix actually has a 100-night sleep trial, so you get more than 3 months to make sure you love it. I didn't need more than a month to know that. And if you don't love it, they'll pick it up for you. You'll get a free refund. You know, it'll be good. But I really love my Helix, and I think you would too. So if you're looking for a new bed, check out Helix, and you can click the link below or go to helixsleep.com/tiptoe and get up to $200 off your Helix mattress plus 2 free pillows. So I hope that you are able to check it out if you are interested. Today's video is just going to be assorted mouse sounds. Okay, I would like to show you my earrings first for the day before we get into it. But they're little Krabby Patty earrings, Krabby Patty earrings, because they are foreshadowing what the next video is going to be. However, I did not have all of my materials come in on time that I needed for the video, which is why this video is not next. And I had to post this video because I had to get this sponsorship in before June ended. So I do sincerely apologize that this video, that these earrings are associated with, was not out first thing. I am very sorry. Settle that.
Y'all have seen that where